The gallbladder is a small, pear-shaped organ situated just under the liver. It collects and stores bile from the liver. Problems that can affect the gallbladder include gallstones and cancer, but dietary choices may help prevent these. What's up, fellow human? I'm Joshua, and this is the Stomach Health Channel, where I'm going to discuss different facts, remedies, and such about your gut. Now, let's get on with the video. Research suggests that people who follow a healthful diet have a lower risk of gallbladder disease. Knowing what foods to choose and which ones to avoid may help the gallbladder stay healthy, especially for people who have already experienced gallstones or other gallbladder problems. There is no specific diet for a healthy gallbladder, but following some guidelines can help keep the gallbladder healthy and functioning well. In this article, find some diet tips for keeping the gallbladder healthy. Foods to eat. The gallbladder diet aims to help reduce the stress that diet can impose on the gallbladder, either by easing digestion or by supporting the gallbladder. A 2015 study looked at the dietary habits and risk of gallstones in 114 females. For this study, the researchers broadly described two types of diet. Healthful diet, a high intake of fresh fruits and vegetables, fruit juice, low-fat dairy products, whole grains, nuts, spices, and legumes. Unhealthful diet, a high intake of processed meat, soft drinks, refined grains, red meat, high-fat dairy products, sugar, tea, solid fat, baked potato, snacks, egg, salt, pickled food, and sauerkraut. People who followed a healthful diet pattern overall were less likely to develop gallbladder disease. Here are some tips on foods that can help keep the gallbladder healthy. Plant-based foods. A healthful diet will provide a variety of nutrients. A diet that includes a range of plant foods can provide the nutrients the body needs to stay healthy. Plant-based foods are a good source of vitamins, minerals, and antioxidants. These may help prevent gallbladder disease. Antioxidants are nutrients that help rid the body of toxic molecules known as free radicals. Free radicals develop in the body as a result of natural processes and environmental stresses, including processed foods. As free radicals build up, oxidative stress can result. This can cause cell damage, which can lead to various diseases, including cancer. Lean protein. Protein is essential for the repair and growth of body tissues. Red meat and dairy products are good sources of protein, but they can also be high in fat, and a high fat intake can put stress on the gallbladder. Low-fat protein foods are a suitable option. They include poultry, fish, zero-fat dairy products, nuts and seeds, soy and soy products, legumes such as beans and lentils. Dairy alternatives such as soy milk, processed meats, and dairy products are often high in added salt. Fresh foods without added sugar are a more healthful option. A 2016 study found a link between a high intake vegetable protein and a lower risk of gallbladder disease. Why do people need protein? Find out here. Fiber. Fiber supports digestive health, and it may offer protection from gallbladder disease by enhancing the movement of food through the gut and lowering the production of secondary bile acids, experts say. In 2014, researchers looked at how a high-fiber diet affected the production of biliary sludge during a rapid weight loss diet for people with obesity. Biliary or gallbladder sludge is a substance that increases the risk of developing gallbladder disease. It can build up in people who fast or lose weight quickly. Those who followed the high-fiber diet accumulated less gallbladder sludge, which reduced their risk of developing gallbladder disease. This suggests that fiber can help prevent gallbladder disease in people who need to lose weight quickly, and perhaps overall. Sources of fiber include fruits, vegetables, legumes, nuts and seeds, whole grains, healthful fats. Unsaturated fats, such as omega-3, may help protect the gallbladder. Sources include cold water fish, nuts, such as walnuts, seeds, such as flaxseed, oils from fish or flaxseed. People can also take supplements, but they should check first with a doctor, as some supplements are not suitable for everyone. Well, what do you think about these? Have you experienced this or tried some? Comment down below your experiences. And if you think these are useful, a like and subscribe would be really awesome for the growth of my channel. And also, don't forget about the bell icon below. Let's get it on. Coffee. Moderate coffee consumption may help protect gallbladder function. Research suggests that substances in coffee may have various benefits for gallbladder function, including balancing certain chemicals and stimulating the action of the gallbladder, and possibly intestinal activity too. Calcium. An adequate intake of calcium in the diet can support gallbladder health. Calcium is present in dark, leafy greens, such as kale and broccoli, dairy foods, such as yogurt, cheese, and milk, fortified dairy alternatives, such as almond or flax milk, sardines, orange juice. People with a risk of gallbladder disease should choose zero-fat dairy products. What are the best plant-based sources of calcium? Vitamin C, magnesium, and folate. Vitamin C, magnesium, and folate may help prevent gallbladder disease. Fresh fruits and vegetables are good sources of these nutrients. Vitamin C is available in red and green peppers, oranges, and other citrus foods, kiwi fruit, broccoli, strawberries, tomatoes. Vitamin C is a water-soluble vitamin, which means that cooking in water may remove some of it from the food. Fresh, raw fruits and vegetables are the best sources. Magnesium is present in almonds and cashews, peanuts and peanut butter, spinach, beans, including black beans and edamame, soy milk, potato, avocado, rice, yogurt, banana. Good source of folate include beef liver, spinach, black-eyed peas, fortified cereals, asparagus. Supplements are also available, but it is best to get nutrients from dietary sources. People should ask their doctor before taking supplements. Which foods are good sources of vitamin C? Find out here. For more science-packed resources on nutrition, visit our dedicated hub, Foods to Avoid. Some foods may increase the chances of developing gallbladder disorders, such as gallstones. People who have concerns about the health of their gallbladder should consider avoiding or limiting the following food types. Refined carbohydrates. Carbohydrates are a key part of most people's diet, and unrefined carbohydrates, such as whole grains and oats, can provide essential nutrients. However, refined carbohydrates may increase the risk of gallbladder disorders. In one study, researchers found that eating 40 grams or more of sugar a day doubled the risk of gallstones with symptoms. Carbs to limit or avoid include added sugars and sweeteners, white flour, other refined grains, pre-made baked goods, including cookies and cakes, candy and chocolate. Find out more here about carbohydrates. Unhealthful fats. The gallbladder produces bile that helps the body digest fats. A high intake of fats, and especially saturated and trans fats, may put extra strain on this process. Researchers have found that people who consume red processed meats and egg as part of an overall unhealthful diet had a higher risk of gallstones. Unhealthful fats are present in red fatty meats, processed meats, other processed foods, full-fat dairy products, fried foods, many fast foods, pre-made salad dressings and sauces, pre-made baked goods and desserts, chocolate and other candies, ice cream. After gallbladder removal, people who have surgery to remove their gallbladder will still be able to digest food, but they may need to make some dietary changes, at least for the first few days or weeks. A doctor may advise a person to eat small meals on the days after surgery. Follow a low-fat diet for several weeks. If the individual experiences bloating, diarrhea, or other digestive symptoms, it may help to avoid caffeine, avoid spicy or fatty foods, avoid anything that makes symptoms worse, gradually introduce more fiber into the diet. Anyone who notices greasy, frothy, or foamy stools should contact their doctor. Gallstone flush. A gallbladder cleanse, flush, or detox is a dietary trend that scientists have described as misleading. Supporters say it can reset the gallbladder, flush out gallstones, improve digestive health, and enhance the function of the gallbladder. One example is to eat a strict diet, including apple juice, for 2 weeks. Follow up by drinking Epsom salts and a mixture of olive oil and citrus juice. There is little evidence to support the use of this diet, and experts say such recommendations may be dangerous. Some people have reported seeing stones leave the body and stool, but analysis has shown these to be clumps of oil and citrus juice. Anyone who has concerns about gallbladder disease should see a doctor. When to see a doctor? Not everyone with gallstones will notice symptoms, but if symptoms do occur, they may include nausea, pain, yellowing skin, a fever. What do you think about these information? Do you think it's useful? If it is, support this channel by giving it a like and subscribe. And also don't forget to click the notification bell for more interesting facts like these.